Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. With this video, I want to go over the new feature text-to-speech function and how you can use it on CapCut. Now let's get started. First, you want to open CapCut with the video that you want to use the text-to-speech function. Then you can click on text. If you haven't noticed, there's a new feature text template on CapCut. If you click on it, you can see there are many different text templates that you can use now. With the message one, there are some text bubble that you can use now, so you don't need to use a green screen. For this example, I'm just going to use the text bubble. To edit the text, you can just click on the text. Then you can put in the text that you want to turn into audio. After you are done, you can see there's a function, it says text to speech. So you can just click on it. There are three different words that you can select. So you can listen to them and see which one you like.
Hi, it's Elsie.
Hi, it's Elsie.
Hi, it's Elsie.
Once you select the one that you like, then you can click the check mark and it will start generating the audio. So if you click on audio, then you can see that's the audio being generated. You can keep the text or you can delete the text. This is what it looks like with the text on.
Hi, it's Elsie.
If you delete it.
Hi, it's Elsie.
If you click on audio, and click on the audio speech. You can make slight alternation to it by click on voice effects.
Hi, it's Elsie.
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 So that's another way that you can make slight alternation to the voice. So that's how you can use the text-to-speech function on CapCut. I hope you found this video to be helpful. If you enjoyed the content, please consider like, subscribe, and comment down below to help boost the YouTube algorithm to help more people to see my channel. As always, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time.